This is a dark oolong. Oolong teas are partially oxidized, putting them somewhere in between an unoxidized green tea and a fully oxidized black tea. There are green oolongs that are closer to a green tea and dark oolongs that are closer to a black tea. This tea is a dark oolong, meaning that it is allowed to oxidize for longer and it is often roasted during the production process, giving it a darker, richer flavor profile.